Ismail from the US.
Yeah, Sheikh, question about Rafa al-Yadain, raising hands in the Salat. Back home in my country, there are some masajid who forbid, restrict you to raise hands. Question is, should you pray in that masjid? And if you don't have another choice, that's the only masjid around, should you drop this sunnah? Jazakallah khair.
Okay. Wajaza. Ismail from the US says, when I go back to Pakistan or to Bangladesh or to Hanafi-dominated countries, if I raise my hand before going to ruku' or say Sami Allahu liman hamida, the imam scolds me and he comes to me and publicly denounces what I do. And this shows you how, I don't want to say stupid, you can say that, I can't. It shows you how ignorant the imam is. Because even if he follows a different school of thought, he has no right to enforce his thoughts on others, especially when these others present him with a hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari by Abdullah ibn Umar ibn al-Khattab, may Allah be pleased with him, which all schools of thought accept al-Bukhari to be a reliable book of hadith and sunnah. So let's assume we are wrong, we're mistaken. The hadith has no doubt in it. It's definitely authentic 100%. So what gives you the right to come and with the hooligans with you, blind followers of the Hanafi madhab, whom if Abu Hanifa himself was in the masjid, would have scolded you for what you're doing. He would have told you, leave them. They have a hadith and they're following it. They're doing the right thing. Yet you come out of arrogance, out of dominance, and you scold people who raise their hands. Yeah, it's my hands, it's not yours. What are you doing? So he says, what to do in such masjids when I go there? Akhi, if there is a masjid nearby that follows the sunnah, then you have to go and pray there and leave those blind followers, these ignorant imbeciles. Don't pray with them. They're bad news. If they have this conviction to themselves, no problem. But if they want to force their convictions upon others without a legitimate reason, and it's against the sunnah of our beloved Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, this is a big problem. But if there is no other masjid except this one, I see no problem in going there and just to avoid their abuse, don't raise your hands. If they're imbeciles, be someone of knowledge, because as knowledgeable people, we know that raising the hands is a sunnah. If you don't do it, your prayer is totally valid. If you do it, you gain more reward. So for such an incident, there's no problem in not doing it, and Allah knows best.